people do strange things in Britain. 3 years ago, I don't know if you read this in the paper, the British Atheist paid the fortune of the London bus to carry a logo saying that probably. Carry a logo saying probably.